All right. Well, I hope everybody's doing well. Happy Wednesday to everybody. It's Wacky Wednesday. I didn't get my Wacky Wednesday sign up back here, but we'll work on that for next week. So let's start with our first song. Here we go. Help me sing.
When we gather together, gather together to sing and to play. When we gather together, gather together, together today.
All right, one more time. Help me sing it.
When we gather together to sing and to play. When we gather together, together today.
It's a gift to be simple, it's a gift to be free, a gift to come down where we ought to be. When we find ourselves at a place just right, 'twill be in the valley of love and delight.
Alright, here we go.
When we gather together, gather together to sing and to play. When we gather together, gather together, together today.
Yay! Thanks for singing with me. Excellent job. Well, I'm going to see if I can find us down here on my page to see who's joined us here. Well, I don't see us right here. Why do I not see us here? That's a good question. Let me see if I see anybody. I don't see anybody. Oh, I know why. I forgot to push. Well, hello everybody. I hope that we're all there. There we are live. Yes, I'm glad that you all are there. It took me just a second to get us live, so let's get our first song going. Help me sing it. You know how it goes.
When we gather together to sing and to play. When we gather together, together today. Simple, it's a gift to be free, a gift to come down where we ought to be. When we find ourselves in a place just right, we'll be in the valley of love and delight.
All right, help me sing. When we gather,
when we gather together to sing and to play. When we gather together, together today.
Thank you for singing with me today. I love to start each time that we get together with that song. That's a great one. Well, it is Wacky Wednesday. Mr. Aaron has a bunch of wacky songs today to sing with you guys. They're all kind of strange. So a little bit like Magical Monday that we did a couple days ago. But these have got some very funny songs that we have. I've got some words here in front of me, so I'm hoping that I won't mess any of them up. All right, folks, I've got a couple folks that are listening. That's great. Chime in the comments. I'd love to hear what you're thinking about today on this Wacky Wednesday. Let's do our next song, which is one that's very funny. It's called John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt. Now, that's a really a mouthful of words. So we're going to practice it one word at a time, and I hope you will practice it with me. So can you say the word John? Excellent. Jacob. Nice. Now let's put those two together. We say John Jacob. You try it. Excellent. Now here's the tricky part. Jingleheimer Schmidt. Oh boy, that's a hard one. Listen to it again. Jingleheimer Schmidt. Try it. You try it. Yeah, that's pretty good. I'll do it again. Jingleheimer Schmidt. You do it. Jingleheimer Schmidt. Perfect. Now we just put those together and we say John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt. You want to try it with me? Let's try it. Ready? Go. John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt. Perfect. All right, let's do it one more time and then we'll be ready for the song. Ready? John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt. Perfect. Well, now I think you're ready for the song, because it's pretty fun. It's pretty funny. And it's one of those songs that, like, could go on and on forever and ever. So it goes like this. John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, his name is my name too. Whenever we go out, the people always shout, there goes John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt. Fa la 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 la. Did you get all that? It's rather interesting, isn't it? Let me do it one more time for you. John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, his name is my name too. Whenever we go out, the people always shout, there goes John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt. Fa la 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 la. John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, his name is my name too. Whenever we go out, the people always shout, there goes John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt. Fa la 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 la. John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, his name is my name too. Whenever we go out, the people always shout, there goes John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt. La 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 la. I think, let's do it one more time. Let's try. Here we go. John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, his name is my name too. Whenever we go out, the people always shout, there goes John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt. La 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 la.
We're going to have to do that one again. That's a mouthful. John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt. Well, here's another one that I remember when I was a little kid that my mama used to sing. And I'm not sure if my mama learned it from my grandma or if my mom just learned it when she was growing up. But it goes like this. My mama says, don't put those beans in your ears. Beans in your ears. Beans in your ears. My mama says, don't put those beans in my ears. Beans in my ears. Now, who would ever think of putting beans in their ears? I don't know. I do know that tonight we're having some bean soup. I put the beans on this morning. I brought them up to boil for about 10 minutes, and then I let them sit in that nice hot water. And then I'm going to put them on as soon as my show gets done here. We're going to put them on. We're going to let them cook for about 3 hours. But I'm telling you what, I'm not putting those beans in my ears. I'm going to put them in my belly. Can you help me singing? My mama says, don't put those beans in your ears. Beans in your ears. Beans in your ears. My mama says, don't put those beans in my ears. Beans in my ear. Now, why would I want to put beans in my ears? Beans in my ears. Beans in my ears. Now, why would I want to put beans in my ears? Beans in my ear. You can't hear the teacher with beans in your ears. Beans in your ears. Beans in your ears. You can't hear the teacher with beans in your ears. Beans in your ears. But maybe it'd be fun to put beans in our ears. Beans in our ears. Beans in our ears. Well, maybe it would be fun to put beans in our ears. Beans in our ears. Hey, Aaron, don't put those beans in your ears. Beans in your ears. Beans in your ears. Aaron, don't put those beans in your ears. Beans in your ear. What's that you say? I've got beans in my ears. Beans in my ears. Beans in my ears. Say, what's that you say? I've got beans in my ears. Beans in my ears. I think that all grown-ups have beans in their ears. Beans in their ears. Beans in their ears. I think all the grown-ups have beans in their ears. Beans in their ears. But my
mama says, don't put those beans in your ears. Beans in your ears, she says, beans in your ears. My mama says, don't put those beans in my ears. Beans in my ears. That's what she said. I hope you don't be putting any beans in your ears either. That would be pretty hilarious. Well, here's a song that I really like to sing when I get together with my kindergarten students. And we have a lot of fun doing this one. It's called Apples and Bananas. But here's the interesting thing about this song. You have to know what your vowels are. You know what your vowels are? Some of my kindergartners, first graders know what vowels are. My preschoolers, I don't know if you know, I don't think you've learned what vowels are, but they're A, E, I, O, and U. Those are the vowels in our alphabet. And that's why this song uses those letters. So you can say this. I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. Try it with me. I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. Now we change all the vowels in the word apple and bananas, and we make them long A sounds. That would be A. So it goes like this. I like to eat apples and bananas. What? I like to eat apples and bananas. How about long E? I like to eat apples and bananas. What? I like to eat apples and bananas. How about a long I? I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. How about a long O? I like to oat apples and bananas. I like to oat apples and bananas. Let's finish with a long oo, a long u. I like to oot apples and bananas. I like to oot apples and bananas. How about we go back to regular old apples and bananas? That's what I'm talking about. I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. Yes, exactly. I don't know if you like to eat apples and bananas or not. Sometimes I put bananas on my oatmeal in the morning, and it's pretty tasty. Exactly. Well, a couple days ago, we did a bunch of Woody Guthrie songs. And I really like this one. We didn't do this one. It's called Mail Myself to You. And at one point, it actually was the theme song for our United States Postal Service. My friend John McCutcheon was the one who kind of got to his version of this on that. It was a very fun time. So let's wrap ourselves on this wacky Wednesday. Let's wrap ourselves up and send it to somebody who we love that we've not seen in a long time. Who would that be? Who would you mail yourself to if you were going to mail yourself to somebody that you haven't seen in a long time? Maybe your grandma or your grandpa? Maybe you would mail yourself to your teacher and it would just show up in their door and you'd say, "Surprise, it's me." Now that would be pretty funny. I'm gonna wrap myself in paper. I'm gonna dab myself with glue. Stick some stamps on top of my head. I'm gonna mail myself to you. I'm gonna tie me up with red string. I'm gonna tie blue ribbons too. I'm gonna climb up in your mailbox. I'm gonna mail myself to you. I'm gonna wrap myself in paper. I'm gonna dab myself with glue. Stick some stamps on top of my head. I'm gonna mail myself to you. When you see me in your mailbox, cut the string and let me out. Wash off the glue from my fingers, stick some bubblegum in my mouth. I'm gonna wrap myself in paper, I'm gonna dab myself with glue, stick some stamps on top of my head, I'm gonna mail myself to you. Take me out of my wrapping paper, wash the stamps off of my head, pour me full of ice cream soda, tuck me in my nice warm bed. Help me sing it. I'm gonna wrap myself in paper, I'm gonna dab myself with glue, stick some stamps on top of my head, I'm gonna mail myself to you. One more time. I'm gonna wrap myself in paper, I'm gonna dab myself with glue, stick some stamps on top of my head, I'm gonna mail myself to you. Yeah! Stick some stamps on your head and mail yourself to your favorite person that you've been missing since you've been stuck at your house. That would be pretty fun. Excellent. Well, I got a bunch of more songs here. I'm trying to decide which one's all I should do. I think we can do this one. This is a wacky Wednesday kind of song because it's about a conversation between two people. Somebody whose name is Willie and another person whose name is Liza. And Willie and Liza are having a conversation. And Willie, he's got a problem because he has a bucket that he has, and it has a hole in it. And he doesn't know what to do. And so he asks Liza what he should do about the hole in his bucket. And then Liza's going to tell him what he should do. There's a hole in the bucket. Let me go up a little bit here. There's a hole in the bucket, dear Liza, there's a hole in the bucket, dear Liza, a hole. Then fix it, dear Willie, dear Willie, dear Willie, then fix it, dear Willie, then fix it. You see, Willie doesn't know what to fix it with. So he says, with what shall I fix it, dear Liza, with what shall I fix it, dear Liza, with what? With straw, dear Willie, dear Willie, with straw, dear Willie, with straw. But how shall I cut it, dear Liza, but how shall I cut it, dear Liza, how? And Liza says, with a knife, dear Willie, dear Willie, dear Willie, with a knife, dear Willie, with a knife. Willie says, but the knife is too dull, dear Liza, but the knife is too dull, dear Liza, too dull. Liza says, then sharpen it, dear Willie, dear Willie, dear Willie, then sharpen it, dear Willie, then sharpen it. Oh, Willie, he's still confused because he says, with what shall I sharpen it, dear Liza, with what shall I sharpen it, dear Liza, with what? With a stone, dear Willie, dear Willie, dear Willie, with a stone, dear Willie, with a stone. But the stone is too dry, dear Liza, but the stone is too dry, dear Liza, too dry. Then wet it, dear Willie, dear Willie, dear Willie, then wet it, dear Willie, then wet it. With what shall I wet it, dear Liza, with what shall I wet it, dear Liza, with what? With water, dear Willie, dear Willie, with water, dear Willie, with water. I think Liza's getting a little upset that Willie can't get this figured out. With what shall I fetch it, dear Liza, with what shall I fetch it, dear Liza, with what? With a bucket, dear Liza, dear Willie, with a bucket, dear Willie, with a bucket. Now, Willie's not all that quite bright because he knows he needs a bucket, but he says, there's a hole in my bucket, dear Liza, there's a hole in my bucket, dear Liza, a hole. poor Willie. And even more poorness for old Liza having to put up with Willie. Oh, my goodness. A crazy kind of guy. Yes, he is. Well, one of my favorite songs to sing when I think about Wacky Wednesday is a song about bears. And it's a song called Waltzing with Bears. And this is a song for Wacky Wednesday about Uncle Walter. Now, you see, Uncle Walter lives with his family, but Uncle Walter, well, I think maybe you should just hear the song, because the song really tells you what the problem is for Uncle Walter. It goes like this. I went to his room in the middle of the night. I crept to his side and I turned on the light. But to my surprise, he was nowhere in sight. 'Cause my Uncle Walter goes waltzing at night. He goes waltzing, waltzing with bears. Raggy bears, baggy bears, shaggy bears too. And there's nothing on earth Uncle Walter won't do. So he can go waltzing, whoa, 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 waltzing, whoa, 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 waltzing, go waltzing with bears. Now you could get up if you want, and you could waltz around the room. It's kind of, you just have to follow that. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Perfect. We bought Uncle Walter a new coat to wear, but managed to keep his covered with hair. And lately I've noticed several new tears. I'm sure Uncle Walter's been waltzing with bears. He goes waltzing, waltzing with bears. Raggy bears, baggy bears, shaggy bears too. And there's nothing on earth Uncle Walter won't do. So he can go waltzing, whoa, 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 waltzing, whoa, 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 waltzing, go waltzing with bears. We told Uncle Walter that he should be good and do all the things that we said that he should. But I know he would rather be off in the woods. I'm afraid we will lose Uncle Walter for good. Help me sing it. He goes waltzing, waltzing with bears. Raggy bears, baggy bears, shaggy bears too. And there's nothing on earth Uncle Walter won't do. So he can go waltzing, whoa, 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 waltzing, whoa, 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 waltzing, go waltzing with bears. We begged and we pleaded, oh please won't you stay, and managed to keep him home for a day. But the bears all barged in and they took him away. Now he's dancing with pandas and they won't understand us, and the bears all demand at least one dance a day. He goes waltzing, waltzing with bears. Raggy bears, baggy bears, shaggy bears too. And there's nothing on earth Uncle Walter won't do. So he can go waltzing, whoa, 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 waltzing, whoa, 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 waltzing, go waltzing with bears. Now, there's a song for Wacky Wednesday if ever I heard one. I don't know. Maybe you have a teddy bear at your house. I heard about some friends that were putting teddy bears in their windows, and people were going around trying to find all where all the bears were. They were driving around. It was quite a fun. It was like a little scavenger hunt with all the bears. So maybe you could do that. Put a waltzing bear, a panda, or a baggy bear, or a raggy bear, and put it up in your windows, and people could come by and see if they could find the bears. Well, we've got time for two more songs here today. This is one that we did on Monday, but I had a bunch of people say, hey, we need to do I Had a Rooster again sometime, because that's kind of a wacky song. I said, it's a wacky song? Well, then we should just do it on Wacky Wednesday. And so that's what I think we'll do. We'll do I Had a Rooster. Remember, The song has animals in it. It starts with a rooster, and then a cat, and then a dog, and then a cow, and a pig. And we always go back, and we pick up each of the verses that we've done. You'll get it. It's pretty simple. It starts out like this. I had a rooster. My rooster pleased me. I fed my rooster on green berry leaves. My little rooster says cock-a-doodle-doo, dee-doodle-dee-doodle-dee-doodle-dee. I had a cat, and my cat pleased me. I fed my cat on the green berry leaves. What's a cat say? My little cat says meow, meow. My little rooster says cock-a-doodle-doo, dee-doodle-dee-doodle-dee-doodle-dee-doo. How about a dog? I had a dog, and my dog pleased me. I fed my dog on the green berry leaves. My little dog goes whoop, whoop, whoop. My little cat goes meow. My little rooster says cock-a-doodle-doo, dee-doodle-dee-doodle-dee-doo. How about a pig? I had a pig, and my pig pleased me. I fed my pig on the green berry leaves. My little pig says my little dog says woof, woof, woof. My little cat says meow. My little rooster says cock-a-doodle-doo, dee-doodle-dee-doodle-dee-doo. Last one about a pig. Oh, we did pig. A cow. I had a cow, but my cow pleased me. I fed my cow on the green berry leaves. My little cow goes, my little pig goes, my little dog says, woof, woof, woof. My little cat says, meow. My little rooster says, cock-a-doodle-doo, dee-doodle-dee-doodle-dee-doo. Ah, that's a good one for Wacky Wednesday. Just make sure you don't get those green berry leaves and feed them to your dog or your cat, because it makes their tummy not feel very good. Exactly. Well, how about we do this one? This is a song that I learned a long time ago when I was growing up. I used to sing this song. It's a Tom Paxton song called The Marvelous Toy. And I can remember when I first started playing guitar, I would be able to play. I played this song. And it was a pretty fun song. I think it's going to be a little high. Let's move this down. Tom Paxton's song, Marvelous Toy. Tom, if you see this, I hope you're doing well. Had a good chance, a good conversation with you last time at Folk Alliance. It was a lot of fun. Thanks for the conversation. When I was a wee little lad, full of health and joy, my father homeward came one night and gave to me a toy. Wonder to behold was it, with many colors bright, and the moment I laid eyes on it, it became my heart's delight. It went zip when it moved, and bop when it stopped, whirl when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. Well, it first marched left, and then marched right, and then marched under a chair. Oh, sorry, I did the wrong verse. Well, first time that I picked it up, I had a big surprise. Right on the bottom were two big buttons, looked like big green eyes. Well, I first pushed one, then the other, then I twisted its lid. When I sat it down again, this is what it did. It went zip when it moved, bop when it stopped, whirl when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. Well, it first marched left, then marched right, then marched under a chair. When I looked where it had gone, it wasn't even there. I started to sob, my daddy laughed, for he knew that I would find. When I turned around, my marvelous toy was chugga-chugging from behind. It went zip, went moon, bop, went stop, whirl, it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. Well, the years have gone by too quickly, it seems. I have my own little boy. Yesterday I gave to him a marvelous little toy. His eyes nearly popped right out of his head. He gave a squeal of glee. Neither one of us knows just what it is, but he loves it just like me. And it still goes zip when it moves, bop when it stops, whirl when it stands still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. It goes zip when it moves, bop when it stops, whirl when it stands still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. Yeah, there's a Wacky Wednesday song for you right then. I don't know if you have any toys that was a toy maybe that your mom and dad had when they were growing up and they gave it to you. That's kind of special to be able to do that. Well, let's end with our last song here like we always do. We have to make sure we tell our friends goodbye. Get your friends up. Here we go. Friends, friends, it's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye to our friends. Friends, friends, it's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye to our friends. Let's try it one more time. Get your friends up. Here we go. Friends, friends, it's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye to our friends. Friends, friends, it's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye to our friends. Thank you, friends, for spending some time with me. Be good to each other. Be kind. And we'll see you the next time. Bye-bye.